parents are saving all their pamphlets now. Read up on them later. But when I die. Okay, so we found it. They see 427 and 714. Can we get in here yet? Yes, we can. Hell yeah. Okay, we're closing this motherfucker. Nice. This is 427, 714. Come look him up. Okay, so 714 is the Jade Ring, and 427 is the new one, and it's actually considered safe until it, like, summons flesh beasts, and they're considered 427-1 or something, and those are considered tether. It's a small spherical ornate carved locket made of polished silver material. When 427 is opened and exposed to biological tissue, it rapidly generates cellular damage and somehow is able to purge invading compounds or infections. As a standard of measure, the common cold takes 3 to 10 days to be worked through the human immune system and eventually removed. In the presence of open 427, this time is reduced to 2 to 4 minutes. Its healing abilities are directional, so anything not in line of sight with the central orb experiences no effects. However, long-term exposure produces significant health hazard. As the locket heals damage, it optimizes the body's natural system.
Got a 4K.